Cylindricity. In this example, we will set the number of points to be probed for the cylinder to 10. One cylinder is probed here, cylinder 5. Once the cylinder is selected for reporting, we can display its diameter and cylindricity.